Hello everyone, and welcome to my video academy, Cristina Muntean TV. Being able to speak shortly, clearly, and to the point is a strategic communication competency that all of us should master. This competency is even more visible in the environment of virtual communications. When someone starts to speak and it's impossible to stop or to interrupt them, or when someone speaks in a very uniform voice, which is really putting us to sleep, we realize that all of us should do more to master this core competency. Now, the trick about being able to speak shortly and to the point, almost in sound bites, as the saying goes in media training and communications, the key to this competency is its training. Like any kind of competency, we really need to train this. So here are my recommendations for you. First of all, as soon as you have a presentation or, you know, you go for an interview, record yourselves, okay? And then obviously listen to yourself speaking. And you will develop a sense for when your discourse is too long, for when people may lose your attention, because you will be losing your attention listening to yourself. Second, and this is a tougher exercise, I sometimes give it to when I do media training with people, I invite them to pick up 1 to 5 minutes of some recorded discourse and transcribe it. And really transcribe everything that you are hearing, okay? Including those kind of a saucy words you know, and so on. Because these are exactly the type of spaces that can be cut out and your discourse would gain an impact if you manage to clean it up. Third, you can invite someone to be part of your presentations or interviews as an observer and really give you feedback on what they are hearing or what they are seeing. And last but not least, I would encourage you to do an exercise that kind of compacts or condenses the meaning of what you're trying to say in a really short span. So for example, try to describe what your, you know, business and organization does in about 3 minutes. Okay, 3 minutes. Now, of course, record yourself. Now, try to do the same thing in about a minute and a half, 90 seconds. Now, do the same in about a minute. How about 30 seconds? How about 10 to 15 seconds? And this is how you see that by squeezing the meaning of what you're trying to say from those 3 minutes to 10 to 15 seconds, you really realize where is the essence of your content? Where is the essence of what you're trying to say? And once you learn to get there, you will learn to get there faster. Therefore, when you will be talking, you know, in your presentations, in your teams, or during an interview, in a podcast, and so on, you will be able to speak faster and get to the point easier. This is, again, a skill that all of us need, more so today in the environment of virtual communications. So I encourage you to do these exercises and try to clean up your discourse, because this skill will serve you well in the future. Best of luck and see you next Monday.